American Pickers star Danielle Colby's daughter, Memphis, 22, risks wardrobe malfunction in tiny cow print costume. Hello everyone, my name is Alana B. Welcome back to my another video. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And give this video a like up. Danielle Colby's daughter Memphis has nearly suffered a major wardrobe malfunction in a skimpy cow costume. The Americanpickers star's daughter regularly posts explicit content online as an OnlyFans model. Now Memphis 22 has added to the collection with new photos shared from Lollapalooza Festival in Chicago. The influencer took to her Instagram profile on Sunday to post snaps from the event and show off her eclectic outfit choice to fans. In the photo, the TV star's daughter sported a revealing cow costume consisting of a short skirt and matching bra top with flouncy sleeves. Memphis paired the look with white socks and black sandals, adding fluffy cow ears to her hair. She added pigtail braids and sported full glam makeup for her music-filled day. The social media personality was exactly matching with her friend Delaney, who smiled and posed right next to her. But the explicit model and her buddy were just moments away from suffering a major wardrobe malfunction in the revealing looks as they leaned over to flaunt their cleavage. Memphis nearly spilled out of her tiny top as she captioned her post, "Would you be our farmer?" Just days before flying to Chicago for the festival, the brunette showed off her curves in a skin-tight outfit while shaking her butt for the camera. The young star took to Instagram with a video clip while standing in an outdoor field on a clear summer day. The daughter of the Americanpickers star posed from the back as she turned her face toward the camera. She lifted one of her legs and shook her butt to show off her figure, highlighted by her ensemble. Memphis opted for a pair of nude-colored flared pants with multiple lines of added texture throughout. The social media influencer's chest was covered with a white floral print top that cinched her waist. Her provocative pose also showed the side of her busty bosom. Memphis, who is not shy about showing off her body on social media, chose to put her dark hair in a half-up, half-down style. "Hi, welcome to heaven," she wrote in the caption. Fans of the model flocked to the comments section to react to the view shown in her post. One wrote, "That is a heavenly view." "Great view," said another. Danielle's daughter is no stranger to showing off her curves on social media. Memphis recently sported teeny tiny shorts in a new mirror selfie. In an Instagram post, Memphis leaned against the wall as she sat her booty on the bathroom sink. The OnlyFans model sported a green crop top as her voluptuous figure took center stage for the snap. Beside her, the shower curtain had a pink angel with horns floating on a cloud. Memphis captioned the post, "What restaurant are you taking me to on our first date? I'll tell you if you get a second date." This is not the only time the brunette beauty flaunted her curvy physique on social media. Last week, she modeled a lingerie dress covered in pink and white flowers. She sported gaming headphones while exposing her cleavage to the camera before twerking. The star revealed she was in a different mood after her scary car accident. Memphis captioned the post, "Feeling better today, finally went out and got a coffee. Being in the car was a little scary, but I'm so happy I am able to move my body and be in the sun. Here's a little draft for you guys. Hopefully getting a new car soon. I've got this." Topics: Americanpickers Danielle Colby. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Americanpickers24, and stay with us.